Hey guys.
What's up?
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm gonna be sharing 50 facts about me just so you guys can get to know who I am. We are in a little bit of a different setup. I'm actually at work. I really wanted to be able to film this video for you guys, so it was either this way or no way. Without further ado, let's go. Number one, I'm left-handed. You guys are seeing this on Wednesday, but today, Monday, is actually National Left-Handers Day. Number two, I'm a New Year's baby. Number three, I'm the only blonde hair, blue-eyed girl out of all my sisters. Number four, I'm a middle child. Number five, I love painting and I love drawing. Number six, I graduated 1 year early from high school. Number seven, when you guys will be seeing this, I will have 3 days until I move in to college. Number eight, I have 3 dogs. Number nine, this is my 100% natural colored hair. Number 10, in my life so far, I have played volleyball, basketball, soccer, and track. Number 11, I am 17 years old. Number 12, I was born in Georgia. Number 13, I moved to Missouri when I was 3. Number 14, when I did live in Georgia, I fell off of a porch backwards and cracked my skull open. Number 15, I'm not too shabby at singing. Number 16, I am ambidextrous, which means I can use both hands for writing, eating, doing hair, many other things.
Number 17, these are my 100% natural eyelashes. I'm currently wearing mascara, but I don't have any extensions or anything like that.
Number 18, I am Christian. Number 19, I rarely actually watch TV. I usually just stick to Netflix or YouTube. 20, I do play Fortnite and I'm pretty good. My kill record is 6, so. Number 21, I don't know who my real dad is. Number 22, me and my other 2 sisters are the only left-handers in our whole family. 23, the dog that I used to have a long, long time ago, he passed away from lung cancer. 24, unfortunately, so did my grandpa. He passed away from lung cancer as well. Number 25, the current show that I am obsessed with is on Netflix and it is Orange is the New Black. 27, I like trap music. 28, I highly dislike country music. I used to listen to it 24/7 when I was a kid and I just got burnout, to be honest. Number 29, I've been to 13 states. Number 30, I've never been out of the country. Number 31, I do have a boyfriend and our 3 years is in December. 32, I held a newborn baby for the first time last week and she is actually my niece. Number 33, I am 5'4". Number 34, my shoe size is 7.5, but depending on the shoe brand, it goes anywhere from 7 to 8. Number 35, my favorite color is, well, all the colors because I'm an artist and, you know. Number 36, I'm independent. Number 37, I've only been on a plane one time. Number 38, I wear men's deodorant. You know why? Because it lasts longer and it smells great. 39, I absolutely hate coffee. 40, I'm more of a tea person. I love sweet teas and I love green teas. Number 41, I rarely ever eat junk food or like sweets such as cakes or donuts and stuff like that. 42, I've ate scrambled eggs since I was born, so I'm burnt out on it. I absolutely do not like scrambled eggs anymore. Number 43, my favorite food is chicken. Any type, any way cooked, I love chicken. Number 44, I hate scary movies, but I still watch them sometimes. Number 45, I am a Capricorn. Number 46, I used to play the flute and the acoustic guitar. Number 47, my phone is an iPhone 6S with 3D touch. Number 48, I absolutely love Chinese food. Number 49, I am currently obsessed with scrunchies. And number 50, I actually used to have a YouTube channel back in middle school and I only had 1 video on it, but I ended up deleting it because I was really embarrassed. All right guys, those were 50 facts about me. I hope you liked the video and I hope you learned something new about me today. If you enjoyed watching this, go ahead and like, subscribe to my channel, and turn on post notifications to never miss out on one of my videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!